23rd year anniversary, Department of Education. Wow! 123 years of giving quality basic education to young Filipinos with or without disability. So I am very proud and thankful that I am part of DepEd. And speaking of being thankful, these are my top three things that I am grateful for that I am part of DepEd. Number one, for those who do not know, me and my mama are the first teacher for the deaf in the division of BAIS. And because of our job, we are able to support my siblings finish college. And my master's too. Number two, I was able to learn new skills through seminars and trainings. I was able to visit and go to places that I've never been for free. Unforgettable experiences and memories. And speaking of memories, I will share with you my top three unforgettable experiences with DepEd. My number one, we went to PICC Manila to receive an award for one of our Deaf Girl Scouts, and I get the chance to meet Miss Catherine Bernardo. Number two, I was once the best science teacher and the most outstanding secondary teacher in the division of BAIS in the year 2016. Number three, I was interviewed by ABS-CBN Central Visayas because our deaf athlete won 4 gold medals. It made me miss my students so much. I'm going to share with you the top three things that I love about DepEd. Number one, of course, I love my co-workers because some make me crazy. inspired. Push me to be the best version of myself. So thank you to all my co-workers. Number two, of course, I love my students so much, especially my deaf learners. I hope we can have our face-to-face classes. Crazy ideas. And number three, of course, I love my job. Because especially now that we have this COVID, many people lost their jobs. But with DepEd, teachers still have their job and we can support our family. So those are my top three things that I love about DepEd. So overall, the word thank you is not enough to show how grateful I am to be part of DepEd. And I'm pretty sure you also have your stories, your unforgettable experiences, and the things that you love about DepEd. So please, you can comment down below. And again, congratulations, DepEd. I am Teacher MM, and I'd like to say, you can be great. Because greatness is not what you have, but it's what you can give. See you in my next vlog. Thank you.